Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the sponsor of this channel. The sponsor of this channel is Silk City Hot Sauce. It is a hot sauce company that I use personally. I love everything Silk City Hot Sauce does. They are a small business in Vermont, Southern Vermont, and they use all the ingredients from a farm down the road. They got farm fresh ingredients. It tastes great. They have the best peppers. And quite frankly, I have tried many of their sauces. I love them. I've tried Prime Time Fired Up with Alex Stein. That is good. It's got a good heat to it right out of the gate. Killer Hot is another one that I do love. I love Killer Hot. That one is probably one of my favorites. Alex Stein's is also one of my favorites. I would also say that I have tried Nightmare. This is Chrissy Mayer's hot sauce. They do a great job with that. Bob Levy's blue cheese ass licking hot sauce. That's right. I do love it. They have a lot of great packages you can have. You can get a three pack. They got multi packs. Tales from Silk City Pull Over. I have tried that. I have not tried the G sauce yet. Not yet, but they also have your three pack. They have pick your six pack. They got a lot of great stuff. I hope you check them out, because when you do and use the promo code Legion, that is the promo code Legion, L-E-G-I-O-N, at checkout, you get 15% off. Jeff is a friend of this channel. I've interviewed him on my channel, and I think you will love everything they do. So I hope you go to silkcityhotsauce.com, use the promo code Legion, and get 15% off, because I continue to buy from them every time I have the opportunity. Every time I run out, I always go. I use my own promo code. Jeff knows it's me. Hope you guys enjoy the rest of this video or the rest of this live stream. We'll see you guys. Bye. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Legion Talk. Oh, we got another Hollywood weirdo, a Hollywood critic who is basically having a meltdown about YouTubers, not just YouTubers in general. That would be too generic for these people. Kathia Woods, a.k.a. Woke Girl, Blue Advocate. Interesting. Okay. I know I'm winning in life when Ryan Kennel is making a video about me. And I wouldn't talk about the looks, sir. I don't know why she capitalized that, but okay. That hairline is holding on for dear life. Okay. Well, it's fair. So, what is she talking about? Well, this is what she's talking about. Oh, this is the best part. She put his thumbnail for the video as her header caption. She is a contributor to the African American Film Critics Association, the Critics Choice Awards. She's also RIMSA. I don't know what the fuck that is. Television Academy, NBC News. Oh, she has so many accolades, and we love her for it. This is what she got shit for. This right here. 2 days ago. At some point, we got to talk about the cultural appropriation of Avatar. And white actors are cosplaying as POC. It's just a mess and so not necessary, and no amount of visual effects CGI is gonna erase that. Bad lace, fronts, dry synthetic braids, Jesus fix it. There ain't no Jesus in that comment. She turned off the comments, obviously. this is insane. Okay. And of course, readers at a contest, they thought that people might want to know. The Na'vi are a race of sapient extraterrestrial humanoids who inhabit the lush jungle moon of Pandora. They are extraterrestrials, non-human. There are no extraterrestrials on Earth to play these roles. Therefore, the race of human playing them is irrelevant. Oh, this is such a short video because the crazy lady has literally gone crazy. And I'm going to show you why. because she has also she started blocking people who she disagrees with. You know, Ryan Cannell, Kristen Nova of G&G. Kristen Nova, who is literally like one of the nicest people on the planet. She doesn't really get involved in pop culture, but okay. And also one of my buddies, JT Gunn, aka Cap. Go away. I only commented about her banner. Oh well. Kathia Woods, aka Woke Girl, Blue Advocate. Not followed by anyone you're following. You are blocked from following Kathia Woods and viewing Kathia Woods' tweets. I'm blocked too. I've been blocked for less. Welcome to the club. Yes, true. Psychopath's gonna psychopath. Yeah. This is nonsensical. This is a nonsensical article. Avatar is a movie. It's a science fiction movie. About an alien race on another planet. The humans obviously show up. They don't necessarily know that maybe there are people there in the beginning. The humans try to interact with them. It turns out to be a ruse in the first movie, and that we're trying to actually you know, eradicate them and steal their minerals. And the second movie is about Save the Whales. Which is fine. They're both fine. I watched both. I don't have an issue with either one. But this kind of nonsense is literally peak Western society. This is peak. I don't have any. I have no problems, but I'm going to create them. She's a raging weirdo. Quite frankly, she probably has five cats. I feel sorry for those cats because they have to deal with her bullshit. And quite frankly, she's going to die miserable and alone not because of how she looks. I have no issue with how she looks, but because she has the worst opinions of the week so far. Great job, you weirdo. I'm going to join this video because good God. See ya.